draw you a still life of tomorrow. It shows you and me clearly much older and a lot more to carry. Let me write you a book about the days that are still to come. It's shorter than you'd like it to be, and as an open ending.
Now close your eyes and tell me, what do you see? Look at your face and try to read it. Are you happy?
Let me paint you a painting of your daughter. Although she's not born yet, she needs someone to love her. Let me rhyme you a poem about her dreams. It's the poem you sing for her before she goes to sleep.
Now close your eyes and tell me, what do you see? Look at your face and try to read it. Are you happy? Are you proud? Do you regret the things you left behind? Are you still trying?
Trying to get a grip on it, trying to get a hold on it, trying to get a different piece in the right place in the right time. Hold me, I miss you.
Now close your eyes.